I saw the story of people attacking Blessing CEO for addressing Adaema, the Nollywood actor, on her opinion on Kemi Loyo's publication on Sylvester's death. Let's take it like this. Blessing CEO didn't say anything wrong, but Nigerians are quick to attack anybody who is talking to somebody that knows how to cry. Because Adaema is a big cry. Once she cried, they talk to us. Nobody think whatever things they talk makes sense. And once you kick against whatever she says, everybody will come after you. No, leave that matter. We'll see address her. Now, who is Kemi Loyo? Kemi is a journalist. She has the right to write whatever she wants. You can't tell her what to write. Personally, I have taken my time to follow up the news, and the stories don't add up for me. The school talk say the boy they play ball, fall, wound, scatter body like that. Parents carry the boy. We don't know if they took him to the hospital in Lagos, if the hospital is in Lagos. We don't know if it is Benin. I have read so many stories. You don't even know exactly where this hospital is. You don't know where they took him to. So the stories don't add up for me. You get, you're picking sick for Lagos. They say, oh, they die for Lagos. Emergency center, you rush and they go beneath the hospital. So I saw so many stories that don't add up for me. So, as a journalist, the duty of a journalist is to get facts for us. Yes. And if you feel otherwise, ask her, where did you get your fact? Not saying a person died. They say a person did. You cannot tell a journalist what to write. We don't understand the story. Let her give us story. If what she said is wrong, let another journalist do the real investigation. That is her job. You don't tell her what to write. You don't tell her what to publish. Journalists have not done anything. All they post is somebody talks it, somebody talks it, somebody talks it. Is that how we're going to cope? Now, Adaema. Now, for instance, if Kemi Loyo releases any news and you don't feel good about it, your duty is to ask and check another blog to compare. As far as I'm concerned, the stories I have gotten from the school, the stories I've read about the school, read about the parents, what they said, the stories are incoherent. You know, add up for me. That's why I've not been able to say anything about this thing. You know, add up for me. So a journalist is now doing a job. You now want her to write what is in your mind. You want her to publish what you want her to publish. Forget sentiment. A journalist is doing her job. Whoever wants to get upset about it should be the family. Let the family ask her, how did you get this story? For instance, the family's lawyer have written to police to investigate what Kemi said. That lawyer did not say arrest Kemi. You want to they attack Kemi. Lawyer not say arrest Kemi. Lawyer said police investigate waiting Kemi talk. Which means that the lawyer himself no understand the story. That is what it means. The lawyer, when they charge, no even understand the story. That is why he called out police to investigate what Kemi said. So if you want to address Kemi's issue as an educated person, or you think you know too much, be polite. That was what Blessing said. Blessing said, don't use harsh words on people. Don't use demeaning words on people. Because that's a big cry, they talk. Everybody attack Blessing CEO. I have to use my data to watch, to understand what they are saying, to know where Blessing CEO went wrong. She did not go wrong. She didn't do anything wrong. Every time Adaema, they claim, you're a woman, you're a woman, yes, a woman. Hey, brother, brother, brother. Hey, we're going to beat you. We're going to do this. Okay, you're a woman, so women are thugs, man. So, okay, so now Adaema, I'm the responsible woman now. She's the type of woman, if I want to marry, I'm going to look for a woman that behaves like her. In a bit to address this issue, because you're not cool with the results Kemi brought, you have insulted her mental health, you have insulted her family, you say, which kind of journalism? She goes from America. Which kind of journalism? You insulted her, you have said a lot of things. You go beat, you go do this, you go do this. On top of what? It's uncomfortable. For real. So, Blessing did the right thing to address you. Now, if Kemi now won't come reply you, if Kemi they think like you, she won't come reply you now. Because you have insulted, you have used every worst thing about her to insult her. You don't call her mental health, insult everything about her. Now, she won't come do you back. She can't tell you, say, Shebi, you have sense. You have sense. You know everything, Abi. And you did not have sense to check your genotype before having sex up and down. You can't go bump Pekin, where go they make you they cry every day. You go bump Pekin, we not go live long. If she tell you that one, how you go feel? Shebi is having some people. How would you feel? Because what you have said about her, what you have used to mock her, are worse than your own problem. Shebi mock people, and now you they cry pass. So that is yes. Maybe you don't understand waiting. Let the CEO talk. Now I want to help you summarize. So, if Kemi attack you like that, use your picking whether they insult you, how will you feel? How will you feel? Kemi is a journalist. Let another journalist go and do the investigation. Make them use their investigation. They can't attack Kemi own. But nobody's doing that. So, please, let's be realistic. Let's forget sentiment. Let's forget emotions. But the CEO didn't do anything wrong. She didn't insult you. You are the one insulting people. So please, let's be real. Let's say the truth the way it is. Thank you. My name is Baba the Barber.